Thank you. Thanks, everybody. Really appreciate you coming out tonight. Happy Thursday. perfect as this. To only realize a guess if conflicts can rest. What takes precedence next in keeping with words? How can I be assured that solace comes first if forfeits here in retreat?
Every last reason for wanting of evidence, when all things beside it's that line of best precedence. Everything that be a waste of time. We'll be right back.
Mr. Joel Cummins.
How we doing out here? Huh? This is a new song we just wrote.
You alive in it.
Thank you. Rhyme, I hold on to the veil down, and it's up time. My gem and nimble was nimble, and he was quick with jam. And stuff fed on DJ's dick, and now outfittable people are stellar sheep. And Rip Van Winkle fell the hell asleep. I said to Alice, fell in Wonderland. Jack's dick buzzed in his hand, and flicking at his hand. The turntable, my rubber, but did the fall down. I said, the juice don't do damn to that thing. A jam master getting loose, DNC's a kick. He's an adult entertainer, child an educator. Jam master, day of the cost to cost. He's a better of the best, best of Levy's and Benners. In prison, no more time, an amaretta apparatus with the cuts. Cause they need their butts, y'all is a player. And they must be nuts, and he's a mix real quick. And I'd like to say, Brennan B, motherfucker, play it. Shit. We'll be right back.
bother you at all. It could take more to overcome less in a day. No matter how you break, you shouldn't be the one to take your own opinions as they twist in their own way. And all she wants is to be left off to the side and counted with the rest. All she wants is to be spared from voting for a candidate who doesn't care. And though the end may seem divided, every story is decided, but it's only yours, you'll know. And truth be told, if you are willing and that promise is fulfilling, is what only time could show. So much could be said about subscribing to a point that has no ground. No matter how it feels, speculation isn't real. Nothing can be gauged until it comes around. When all she wants is to be left off to the side and counted with the rest. All she wants is to be spared. I'm voting for a candidate who doesn't care. Though many more have been provided, when the only one decided is someone who's left to wait. And any promise worth fulfilling, one when only one needs selling it, and one to leave till late. We'll be right back.
Okay, it still needs a name. The song needs a name, and we're not going to go with what we thought we were going to go with earlier. Sorry. My mom was disappointed in that name title, so
what,
we have to change
it. Name? What name were we going to go with earlier, though?
How about, Dropping Gary? Time for it, now it's a
context was twisted and everyone missed it, except for the obvious signs. And the truth that was followed was empty and hollow, cause nobody spoke up in time.
Still remain.
what's come to pass, and all the things that fall away too fast. Had you tried, but you made them last. For morning could not get again. Soon enough, those things that happened then could only wait for your remembered way. Thank you.
think you're dancing with you, Chamblee. Got a little lady that walked that street, telling all the boys that she can't be a virgin. $20 bill, I can send you straight. Meet me out the corner, boy, don't be late. $20 bill, I can send you straight. So meet me out the corner, boy, don't be late. Standing in the front of the Lena Hotel, a floozy's in the lobby, love the way I spell. Hot beats, hot breaths, hot sits, hot shits, hot kids, hot myths, hot shits. Thank you.
Thank you. Let's hear it for him. That's Andy Farrig on percussion. Jake Sinninger, timbales. Mike Miro, the batterie.
That was bueno, by the way, if I wanted to say.
Ryan and I had the real hard job. We were working the fog in the back. Did you guys enjoy the fog? Did you guys enjoy the fog?
What's that?
Did you enjoy the fog?
The fog? What? Is there any way you can mute keyboardist?
I'll second that, please.
Take two.
Thank you.
gonna play a song. It's inspired by South Bend City. A place where we come from. A place where people drink 40s. And this is what this song is about. It's about malt liquor. And I have actually seen Pony drink 3 40s of Old English in one sitting. Adam as well, the light guy. He drank 3 the same night. They woke up in the same bed.
Chicken wing. You throw it in your deep fryer. Your beer and chili set your heart on fire. You got real soul, eating chickens by the home. You make us up at that liquor store and say, and pick yourself up a couple of them motherfuckers.
Thank you. tried enough. He said he'd stay for another day or two.
Despite his place, he can ask for more.
He can't recall what he had before, when all the while he could fake a smile on cue.
Thank you.
This song has many names. It's a new one. Joel, you can tell us what it's called. What is it called?
The title of the song, Brennan, In Violation of This. Brennan has his own little funny title for it, though.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Yeah. All right, this next song is, we just need to practice this. So if it's okay with you guys, we're going to practice it right now, okay?
But make sure you tell them they can't dance. No dancing. We don't like that stuff.
You're not allowed to dance. No.
This is a song.
Dance your ass off.
Hey,
there'll be plenty of dancing.
Everybody give Joel the finger. That would give us a lot of pleasure. Yes! Yeah.
Let's see it. Hey, you guys aren't giving me the... Come on. Everybody. That's not everybody.
Everybody give a finger like you mean it.
That's good.
Yeah.
That's
good. That just made us very happy.
This is a song of hope.
Thank you. took the soul so bright as we go slide and smile.
Thanks, everybody. Drive safely.
Hopefully we'll see some of you guys at Hookahville and the Big Woo. So we'll see.